So I was sitting on my front porch and I saw this ghost boat go by. And it broke off of the mooring and shit. Was flipping down right into that mooring field. So I grabbed the whaler and got it on the back now. And just waiting for the harbor patrol to come by. Hopefully they can take this off my hands, because I can only stay out here for so long with this thing on the back. This guy's one lucky motherfucker right here. I'll tell you what. This thing was gonna smash into like six boats in that mooring field. That puppy could do some damage. How's it going? Somebody's gonna be happy. No, it was drifting, about to go through the mooring field. It hit the dock. It hit the floating dock. But other than that, I think it lives right there. What? Lives on that mooring, which should be over there. The ball's free. It broke free south of the ball. Yeah, I could pull up to my dock probably, and you could pull it off of that. That might be the easiest. What would you like me to do?
Thanks a lot.
I'm sitting there, I'm like, it's a fucking ghost boat drifting by here. I'm like, it's got the mooring ball. It's gonna fucking go through that mooring field right there.
The wind doesn't help either.
Oh, the wind and the current are just... The thing was hauling.
Oh, I'm sure it was. I'm sure.
Thank you.
Thank you. You
guys have a good day. It is drifty.
Yeah.
Now, where are you guys going to take it? Man, a little excitement.